Hi, everybody. We're going to get started. I'm Jess Iandiorio. Thanks for coming to join for our session. Can I get a quick show of hands? I'd like to take a pulse of the audience just to know who's in the room. Please raise your hand if you are a developer, if you're hands-on in development. Okay. If you're more line of business or maybe on the digital marketing side. All right, 50-50, so I won't be customizing. Hopefully everybody finds something valuable in the presentation. I'm going to do a quick round of intros. Again, I'm Jess Iandiorio. I work for Acquia, and I head up product marketing, which means I work with words all day to try to figure out how to communicate what we do in a way that's valuable to people and makes them take interest. And I'm joined by Lee and Malcolm. I'll let them introduce themselves.
Hi, I'm Lee Hammond. I run digital development at Interscope, although I will probably be speaking to those of you in the audience on the business side. Malcolm has a lot more interesting things to talk about for the developers.
I'm Malcolm Poindexter. I'm a senior web developer at Interscope Records and University of
Google. Great. Thank you. Quick check. Can you guys hear us okay in the back? Do you need us to speak up? All right. Awesome. Thanks. So what we're going to do today is I'm going to give you about 5 minutes on Acquia and where we're at as a business and what we're looking to do in terms of driving more engaging digital experiences. I'm going to turn it over to these guys for the bulk of the presentation, and at the very end, I'll be joined by one of our solution architects who's going to do a brief demonstration of something we're really excited about, which is a solution we announced that we acquired today. So I'm going to start with a question and ask for a volunteer. Does anybody want to volunteer and say what they believe the Internet of Things is? Don't be shy. Yes.
Things being washers and dryers and refrigerators and microwaves, and the Internet of those things is the interconnectivity that those things have to the rest of the World Wide Web.
Smart. Bingo. I'm going to get you an extra Acquia t-shirt. I don't have it with me. Come by the booth, get an extra t-shirt. There are lots of different interpretations and ways to explain it, but the Internet of Things is about everyday objects having connectivity and the ability to send and receive data. And so everything from washers and dryers to all these wearable devices. And so, you know, we thought we were living in this big data world. Well, most people don't have a handle on it, and it's getting much, much worse, or better, depending on who you are and what your opportunity is. So this is a hilarious picture of Tom Wentworth, our CMO, showing all of his favorite things, his baby, his Google Glass, and you might not be able to see it, but he's got a Fitbit on too. So what's the Internet of my things? I have many interests in life. I have an adorable baby boy, 14 months. I like to travel. I love to work. I love to drink wine. So there are lots of things that make me a unique individual and have lots of different interests that I'm not always expressing every day on the internet. So today, if I'm to go to, well, first I'll ask, could I please get a volunteer to say, what do you think does the best job today of personalizing the experience for you? If there's one website you would go to and they try to offer up personalized information, what do you guys immediately think of?
Amazon.
Google? Amazon. Amazon is what I think of as the best place to go to get an experience that's supposed to be tailored for me and learning about, based on my purchase habits, what I'm interested in. The thing is, Amazon only thinks I'm a mom. And that's really just one thing about me. And that's one of the places where I would say I'm getting the best personalized experience. So I happened to buy a book that was titled Shitty Mom, The Parenting Guide for the Rest of Us. It's just a funny book, and I'm enjoying it very much. But now I bought a couple of toys, and that's it. That's what Amazon recommends to me. Yeah, if I change my habits a little bit, it might modify, but more often than not, I go to Amazon and I'm just a mom. And that's not everything about me. It is one thing that defines me, but it's not everything. So where the internet is heading is eventually we'll have hold of so many pieces of data through the Internet of Things that the internet is going to know a lot more about me. It's going to know where I am, and I like to travel to Maine. It's going to know I work at Acquia. It's going to know that I like hiking, and it's going to know that I like wine when it currently doesn't. So I'm getting really excited about this, and you might be thinking to yourself, where is she heading with this? What's she getting on about? Big data, bigger data, means big personalization. And so Acquia has been watching the market at large. We spent a lot of time with the analyst firms to try and figure out what is everyone trying to do to further digital engagement, to get more brand advocates, to bring their brand to life online. And it all comes down to personalization for us and getting a hold of customer data in a way that's meaningful. So what are we doing about this? We're investing in data management and personalization solutions. So you may have seen an Acquia Business Showcase in the past where we spent more time showcasing some of our developer tools, which are amazing. And if you don't know about them, please come to the booth or talk to me afterwards and we can talk about them. But because we have limited time today and because we really want to focus on the future of digital and that being engagement and personalization, we're just here to talk about those things today. So we take it to heart that we have a part in growing Drupal. Everybody in this room has a part in growing Drupal, and we all have a different approach to it, whether you're a developer or whether you're a digital marketer trying to sell Drupal internally and implement it or actually implement the sites. Acquia's place in this world is what we think our place is to develop complementary products that are going to help drive personalization and knowing customers and sort of fill some of the gaps that exist today when you look at Drupal versus an Adobe or a Sitecore, one of the bigger proprietary solutions that has a comprehensive marketing suite. And when an organization looks at Adobe versus Drupal, they might say, well, you don't have a great solution that's Drupal optimized in this area. And that area is personalization and customer data management. And so this is our focus right now. And we have that focus through what we call our digital business platform. These are basically the three layers of focus areas. Digital engagement services is what I'm here to talk about today. The digital framework is really just Drupal, but we always tell the story of Drupal and we make sure the analyst world knows about Drupal and everything that's great about it, being able to integrate content, community, and commerce, and be more flexible and agile, et cetera. Lots of benefit there that we don't really have much to do with other than we do the best that we can to tell the world about it repeatedly so more people learn about Drupal. And then we also have a great continuous delivery cloud layer, which is both the development platform as a service and also a hosting offering and service on the back end. So happy to talk about that later, but right now we're just going to talk about personalization and customer data management. So if you could raise your hand if you've heard of Acquia Lift. Excellent. Really exciting. That makes me really happy as a marketer because you just never know where the message goes and if people get it and if it's well received. But when we launched Acquia Lift in February, this was the most well-received launch that Acquia has had to date in terms of what marketing looks at, which is pipeline generation. And what that means is interest in the market and everybody trying to get a handle on personalization, social data, et cetera, which is what we're going to hear Interscope talk about. So Acquia Lift is a personalization solution for those of you who don't know about it. It is targeting, testing, A/B testing, and targeting. It is Drupal aware. And what's excellent about it in comparison to other offerings is that if you have a different solution, you might have to have a shadow CMS where you create redundant content. And then once you figure out what converts for which users and segments, you then have to implement that content back in your core CMS. So with the testing and targeting being done from Drupal, that's the beauty of this solution. It's no redundant effort, which can be a really big challenge. Obviously, there's a lot of machine learning going on, and there are a lot of aspects of the solution that already exist in the market, but this solution absolutely has them. It's just Drupal aware. So you get your standard testing, targeting, reporting. I'm going to flip quickly because I think these guys have such a great presentation. I just want to get it over to them. But deep personalization, A/B testing of text, graphics, forms, deep CMS integration, campaign goals are automatically highlighted, click and set a goal. It's a really easy user interface for people who already know Drupal. It looks like what you already know, which is great. Integrated editing, rich targeting, lots of built-in reporting. So that's the solution that we have, and we're not gonna do a demo of Lyft today, but we can towards the end, or you can come by the booth and there will be lots of people demoing that solution. Did anybody see the press release today? Raise your hand if you saw that Acquia acquired a company. Awesome, one person, two, oh, Acquia. Doesn't count. You were forced to learn about that. We did acquire a company today, and that company's name is TrueCentric. And TrueCentric is really going to help augment the value of Acquia Lift, which does a great job with known users, with augmenting the data sources for unknown users and doing a best job possible personalizing experience for both known and unknown users. So it's a great, rich, real-time data management solution. And we're going to see a demo of this later from one of our great solution architects. And that's really what we're working on in a very brief nutshell. I'm going to turn it over to Interscope. I'm happy to take questions towards the end, but thank you so much for coming. We're really excited about what we're working on, and we hope you are too. So I'm going to turn it over to Lee.